Good morning, everyone. How's everyone today? Good, good. So today I wanted to start off by talking a little bit about homes and about apartments. Remember we talked about that about a week ago, right? So, right here I have the keys to my apartment, right? Actually, right here. Now, I moved out from my mother's house a few years ago. Now, where you are from, what is the normal age to move out from your parents' house? Anyone? Yes. Brian. 18. Wow, 18. Okay. So 18. Do we think that's normal? Is that young or old? Yes, yes. Elena? Okay, so 29. So that's a little older, right? A little older than 18, right? And is that normal in Russia? Okay. Okay. So, oh, yeah, go ahead. Okay, 25. Okay, so in between. Now, why do we think it may be different ages? Okay, yes? Okay, so it may be different, people work at different ages. Yes. Right. Okay, good. So, maybe it's a little harder, maybe, or you start to work earlier. I understand. Okay. Yes, for me, I went off to school, to the university, and I came back, and I started working. And so that is why I moved out and when I moved out. Now, the age that people are moving out at is changing. Do we know why? Since years ago, it has gone up. Do we know why? Okay, yes. Right. So, the economy maybe, right? The economy is changing. Things are changing, right?